10-year-old elephant was injured after being hit by a bus while crossing road near Cholagiri in Krishnanagari of Tamil Nadu. According to officials, the tusker was trying to cross Chittipalli Reserve Forest to Sanamavu Reserve Forest and suffered a fracture in its hind leg. After hearing about the incident, forest officials and police rushed to the spot and then cranes were pressed into service to rescue the Chayadam. The elephant was sent to Gopachandram Nursery for first aid. According to the district officials, to avoid human-animal conflict, a plan for constructing eco-bridges across reserve forest in Krishnanagari, Hosur National Highway is in place and the Forest Department and the National Highway Authority of India both have approved it. IANS report.